Wow.
What an experience.
There's a boost, there's a power, there's a punch. You have to feel it. It cannot be explained.
Unreal. A diesel can't do that. It was phenomenal.
You feel like you're in a race car. It was an amazing experience.
Mind blown.
Puts a smile on your face, kind of makes you feel like a kid again.
There's really three things ultimately that I want. I want performance, I want reliability, and I want safety for my firefighters and the community we protect. If I could get performance that's gonna get our team quickly to get to an emergency site and make a difference in someone's life, and I have the reliability of that vehicle knowing that it will function when we need it to, and we can get there in a safe, reliable way, those are the three most important things.
When we started the project, our goal was to create a more sustainable version of the Panther without losing its performance. We wanted to create the best product for our customers, meeting the growing demand of CO2 reduction at airports, but at the same time, exciting our customers with innovation and cutting-edge technology.
Rosenbauer is the innovation leader in firefighting business. Therefore, we see ourselves under the responsibility to provide our customers with sustainable solutions to be CO2 neutral in the future.
We've got a net carbon zero objective of 2030, and you'll hear that vibe from airports. It's our biggest challenge, I would say.
L'avenir des camions, c'est évidemment zéro carbone. Ce camion a l'air de plutôt pas mal pour tout ça.
When you look at the Panther Electric, the main difference is that there's not a main difference. The cabin layout, the operation of the vehicle is identical to what they have. It makes it also a vehicle which is not different to what you have in service already, except that the performance is very much better than what you have today, even on an 8x8.
With the Panther Electric in pure electric driving mode, you will be able to cover a range of approximately 75 kilometers at the driving speed of 80 kilometers per hour in fully equipped truck setup. If the electric energy on board goes low, the energy backup system will kick in and secure long-term operation for driving and pumping.
The most exciting challenge for me in this project was the interacting of the electronic control modules. This is because compared to a vehicle with a combustion engine, electric drivetrain requires significantly more electronic components, which influence each other.
Bei der Entwicklung des Panther Electric war für mich vor allem das Konzept des Hochwaldsystems neu. Es ist spannend von der technischen Seite, aber auch vom Thema Mitarbeiterqualifizierung und das Thema Schutzmaßnahmen für die Mitarbeiter.
An exciting challenge in the project was to find perfect compromise considering all varieties of the project requirements regarding the selection of components, considering quality, performance, availability, and the biggest milestone definitely was to see the Panther Electric driving and operating in real life.
Neu war definitiv die Verantwortung, die mir mit der Versuchsplanung übertragen wurde, weil das doch ein wesentlicher Teil vom Entwicklungsprojekt ist.
Mir taugt am meisten, dass trotz diversen Herausforderungen das Team zusammenhält, egal was passiert.
Seeing the Panther Electric hitting full speed at the track showed us how far we have come. I'm really proud of the team behind its development, knowing that we have built something which starts a new era of ARFF trucks.
I'm quite confident there will still be a market for the diesel-powered Panthers in the upcoming 5-10 years. But the future definitely will be the Panther Electric.
Phenomenal. So from the requirement perspective, I think you've met them and exceeded my expectations. There's no question. It's electrification. That system runs so much better than I believed. Y'all blew me away.
I would say I'm speechless, but I'm really never speechless.